Okay, the next special test I'm going to perform is Finkelstein's test, and that is testing for Dieker vein syndrome. So what I'm going to have my patient do is I'll have her tuck her thumb in, and then she's going to pull her hands, and then she'll just ulnarly deviate her hand like that. Good. So she would just hold that, and then you can relax. And a positive sign for that would be basically any pain along that thumb side of her hand.